way. Up here.
The vehicle depot's on the other side of this door. We'll create a diversion. You have to tag one of the tankers before it leaves the lot. We can't fuck this up. Go, go, go!
Shit! Connor, the trucks are already moving!
Can't one goddamn thing be easy? Move your ass, Jacobs! Get moving! You can work your way down from the right! We got this covered! Go for the trucks! Run!
The second truck is pulling out!
Just hold the line until we get there.
Do we even have an escape plan?
I'll think of something. Let's move.
Shit, we need to get moving. Up in the windows.
Korean barbecue.
Jesus, Connor.
If you can hear this, we've secured two troop transports and are pulling out. Make your way to the parking lot. Repeat, we are pulling out.
You hear that? We're nearly there. Just keep it together.
Hopper, pack it up. We're almost out of this mess.
Copy that. I'm all set.
Thank you.
on those KPA.
Jacobs, use Goliath.
Here, cover us. Put some fire on those KPA.
Jacobs, use Goliath.
Get off the roof. You're gonna have to jump.
Over the sandbags. Tuck and roll.
Wait. Stop.
Stop. Ah!
Confirmed news of a daring attack today against the primary KPA supply depot in Montrose. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission was called a success. The courage and sacrifice of these men and women won't be forgotten. But our enemies have also marked this day. Throughout the occupation zone, the KPA has increased security and pressured civilians to identify resistance members. Citizens have disappeared in alarming numbers with reports of torture and executions. Some question the risks of rebellion. They fear reprisals, the boot to the door in the middle of the night. The price of our liberty has always been high. We must stand together now or not at all. This is the voice of freedom.
I can't wait to tell Boone we pulled it off.
I just want to take a shower.
Shit!
Move!
Oh my God!
Oh fuck!
Help me! Oh God! No!
They killed them all.
No.
Those motherfuckers!
Here's your badge back, old friend.
I can't believe they did this. Oh, God.
You hear that?
We have to get out of Montrose.
Are we really just gonna leave him like this?
We have to go, now. Rihanna. Rihanna, we have to go.
This
is Connor Morgan to all resistance cells. The Oasis is compromised. They've murdered Boone.
Connor, it's Brooks. 718 found the safe house. Gunnison's got nowhere to go. What the hell is going on?
Meet us at the wall. We're getting out of here.
You okay?
I don't want to talk about it.
Way too quiet.
Just keep moving. If we head down this street, it should be a straight shot to the wall.
Ambush! RPG, second floor!
Kill them all! Bastards! They can pay for what they did to Boone!
Way too quiet.
Just keep moving. If we head down this street, it should be a straight shot to the wall.
Another RPG, second floor to the right! street! That's not gonna stop us! Stand back!
Keep pushing forward! Let's move!
No! Rihanna, help me!
We need to move on.
I can fix this!
We don't have time to waste.
Hold this.
I think I got it.
The last rolling, but just barely.
Good. We're gonna need it. Let's go.
Okay. You've got a damn good plan to get us out of here. Nobody's made it over the wall before.
We'll find a way. Nothing left for us here.
Connor, what's your ETA?
We're nearly there. I've been waiting to see that fucker fall since they laid the first brick.
Copy that. We're with you.
This is our fault.